And welcome back to Wheel of Fortune. We did this for a Let's Play like a few months back, and we just decided we thought we'd do more episodes of this game. And we just did a versus not too long ago as well, so we're gonna click start and go ahead and play some more Wheel of Fortune. We were thinking about having another game show week, like on Tuesday we'll have Wheel of Fortune, on Wednesday we'll have Family Feud, and on Thursday we'll have like Trivial Pursuit. So we're gonna play, and we're gonna choose our contestants, which I'll be this girl, like always.
I'll be this guy.
Okay. And, gonna do the classic stage, medium difficulty, we're gonna do mini games, and no, just the two of us, no AI players. And of course, the classic stage, which I think I already mentioned it like 5 seconds ago, but I, you know, short-term memory. So we did this for Versus not too long ago, and you, well, I kind of screwed myself, and
yeah. You
won. Shot your face.
Hey, at least I was playing along.
Yeah, I'm playing along too, but in a different way. Zach, nice polo. Do they make those for men?
Yes.
I was just making sure. I can see you wearing one right now.
Yeah, of course. I always wear polo shirts.
I'm just kidding. I can't even see the TV from here. Thank you very much. You
contestants look ready. Yeah, why are you laying right there?
I'm gonna play like this. In a toss-up, letters are random. Okay, we already know what to do. What are we doing? Okay. Oh, I got it.
Yeah. Oh well, you got it.
Yeah. Right. Yeah. Feeding the. Oh, you're still tea. Okay, just because I saw dog, you know.
Yeah.
Figured. Cool, $2,000 toss up.
I hate doing the $2,000.
$200?
I know.
My goodness.
Sorry. Okay, it's a freeze.
Got it.
Oh, damn it.
Zach, I'm trying to redeem myself from that versus.
Yeah, good for you.
Full throttle. That's it. Now an additional $2,000. Cool! I got money already. One gets the $2,000. They'll spin first. Jim? Welcome to tonight's jackpot round. To win the jackpot, you must land on the jackpot. It's a letter of the puzzle. And then we're going to do two games, by the way.
And all right. Here's tonight's
featured prize. Yeah? What's the prize? Oh, no. An adventure like no other in Brazil? Brazil features... Man. No Seattle? Costa Rica? No, none of those? Alright.
No Scotland?
Ah, go to Scotland, listen to bagpipes and see men in skirts, man. For this one is
movie title. Movie
great.
Wow.
I'm gonna guess the top one is... I may know what the top word is.
Yeah, me too.
Son of a cox. Okay, that's just about to say.
Damn.
Not right off the bat. Although I'll put an S. Wow, only one S. That is chode.
Chode?
Yes. Okay. No, I don't want to buy a vowel right now. Dick! Scott Dornan, stop getting that close! Alright, I know what the top one is.
Yeah, me too.
Holy crap.
40s.
Yeah. Alright. I know what the top word. I may know what the third word is. Oh, the half car! Yay! I know. Okay. Where is it? Yes, there is. Only one H. Hmm. Okay. Whoa! Okay. How do I get the half car for right now?
Yeah.
Until I lose it. Wow, I already have a 11,000 honeycomb. Alright, Evolve, there is an A. Huh.
When is it gonna be my turn?
When I suck, okay? Right. Stop! Wow, there's no... Oh, wait. Never mind. It's a bow. I know the third word.
Yeah.
That's easy. What does that say? Guess again? Cool.
Let's have your vowel. There are three.
I thought so.
Three. So a movie title.
I have no idea what that is.
Let's have your vowel. Yes,
there. Oh my god!
Wait, one. Oh. The... Oh my gosh.
Alright, a vowel for you. Yes.
The titty of titty? Couldn't be, because there's no more T's.
Yeah.
Man, I'll tell you what. This, I mean, medium difficulty, yeah, we see... holy... Yeah! I'll spin. Wow, I'm getting trophies. Is there R? I still don't know!
And I still haven't gone yet.
Well, because I... Wow, if I solve right now, the jackpot's mine. But I have so much money, I'm not going to do it. I have so much money right now. You might as well. 300.
300.
Huh.
You got it.
Oh, I got Detentian. Oh,
I know the second one, but I think you probably got it. That depends. Yeah, I know the second one.
No, I don't know the second one. I'm just gonna...
Wild card. Or in our half card. Well, got wild card.
So, pass on my donkeys.
God darn it.
What is it? I'm gonna look so stupid. Oh!
Yes!
Adventures of Tintin! Damn it! I got a lot of money anyway.
I got a question. How did you not know what that was?
I was trying to think of common letters. like I don't think of V in Adventures. I got a lot of money anyway.
Yeah, good for you.
The phrase. Wow, thanks for the help.
I hate doing this mini games.
Wow, Sure.
Spirit player one.
Oh, I have to guess there I'm at.
Yep.
Oh, screw you. I ain't guessing this shit.
That's not it.
Let's see if I can spell.
I'm gonna look so dumb. Man.
Oh, well.
Oh, I know what it is. I got it now.
Yeah, I don't know it.
I knew it. Hunky I knew Dory. It was Hunky Dory. God darn it. Alright, whatever. It's not like this counts for money.
I'm not gonna lie. I would not have guessed that.
Man.
Welcome to the mystery round. There are two mystery wedges on the board. One fabulous prize, and the other.
Yeah, yep, 10,000 or bank. Yeah, because you're a damn shit.
You can either turn it over and reveal its mystery, or you can take $1,000 for each instance of a letter. Are you now looking for phrase?
All right.
Wait. Your turn to start.
Your turn. All right.
It's my first time spinning.
Yeah, seriously. Oh, you're gonna get a trip to Brazil!
Well, that depends.
If you win.
Could there be an H? No, damn it.
Aw, oh, Zach, you could.
That was a bad start.
Yeah, but I would know what that second one is. No, but is it at, of, or...
Oh, yeah! No!
Is it at, of, is, you know?
There he is.
Okay,
There goes my trip to Brazil.
Well, Zach, you just have to win the game. You
don't know
if you
that,
won.
But...
You don't know if you won yet. You may win the game. Give it to me! Yeah. I wonder what the gift is.
Yeah, that's what I kind of wonder, too.
I know what the second letter is.
Yeah, I know that, too. But...
Go ahead and grab that gift there.
Thank you. I wonder what the gift is.
Yeah.
Oh, it's not by the file yet. Oh, I mean, $300. I don't want to spend too much money right now. Yeah.
It must be so old. How many?
Wow.
Oh, I know it is, but I think you got it. Damn it.
This move counts.
Yeah.
I think you got it.
Oh shit! I meant to buy a vowel.
Well.
Son of my dick, oh my god! Out of... Ah. What? Oh, I was thinking of... Oh, no! Hi, you're allowed! I'll kill you! You think you knew?
Shut up! There could be something out of... Oh. Hmm.
It's not out of range, damn it.
I know it's not out of here, which I thought it was, but...
No, I know.
Out of... Shit.
Cool.
God damn it.
Player one is going to buy a vowel. You got it.
No more vowel. Oh, shit. Oh, wow. Okay. Out of... Look, you're spinning. I have no clue. Out of...
Oh, wait, I think I know now.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, you can't say it.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit, I'm a pissed.
Okay, go for it.
Are you kidding me?
Yeah. Do you know?
I thought the next one, I thought...
I like how you say, oh, I know what it is, and then all of a sudden when it's
well,
your
shut
turn.
Up, shut up, okay? I make a mistake, all right?
Twice.
Everybody makes mistakes, okay?
I mean, thanks for giving me more guesses, so...
Hey, everybody makes mistakes, okay? Hell, you make mistakes,
oh, shut up, Peter! God darn it. Well, you can spin now.
Yes. I'm going to spin. I might as well stay to that. Guess I was a stupid asshole.
Okay, yeah.
Here.
Okay, let's see. No air.
I may... Oops. Alright, maybe an R? No. I don't have no clue. We're gonna look so stupid when we know the third word.
Yeah.
It's probably something very obvious, too.
Yeah. I get a wild card. It depends if... Let's see.
There is an F.
Out of...
Pick up that wild card.
Well... I still don't know what that is.
It's not that one either. Well, you keep going. Out of...
This would be good for you. Oh, look at this.
Damn.
Yes.
Oh, I know it now.
Fuck! I know what it is!
Choosing to solve the puzzle.
I didn't think about that.
Yes!
From all that time.
Yeah.
See, I told you it was going to be something very obvious. God, we look so dumb.
We'll
I know.
Come back
I will. Yeah, I will admit that too.
God damn it.
This game is called Most Freak.
Cool.
A place.
Player two, you're going to start.
Okay, let's see. Nope,
S.
No T.
I'm gonna go with a common letter, S. only once. Cox.
You see? Oh my god. Alright.
Maybe there's no. Oh wow, that's not even in there. Wow, okay. Maybe I'll take an M. You suck.
An N maybe?
Well, I may know another one, maybe.
Ooh.
Maybe I'll. Huh. That's gotta be an R. Only one, okay.
Let's see.
Fuck. Son of a gun. Holy crap.
Huh.
Huh.
You. Which player had the most frequent letters?
Watch both of us.
Okay, player two. See if you can.
God! Son of. Alright, Zach, you get this off.
Oh, great.
Good luck.
Oh. Hmm.
Let's see.
Hmm.
Again, watch, it's something very obvious. Listen, you know?
Oh my god. I'm gonna be stupid for this, I swear to god.
Bear. Man. This music, though. Fuck. Alandonel Bar. You got 5 seconds. You're not gonna guess it. Just done.
That's not the right answer.
Why do you do this?
I don't know.
Stop doing it.
Okay, player one.
Screw you.
Puzzle a shot.
Let's see.
Yeah, huh?
Aww.
I mean, it is a place.
Yeah.
Whatever. Like I said, don't count
what
for anything.
What are you doing?
Yeah,
that is
true.
What we're looking for this time.
Ah, screw you.
Close, closer. All right.
Player one, you'll start.
Sweet.
Ooh, that's good.
Ah.
300. There must be some guessing. How many?
Ah. All right.
I have no idea what that is.
Yeah, me neither.
Let's have your guess.
What is the bottom one? It's not and. Maybe the bottom word could be air? I don't know. My goodness, gosh. 300.
300.
R, maybe?
There is an R.
Huh. Maybe I may know what the bottom word is. I don't know. I'm gonna take a guess at it. Guess a letter. I may know. Aw, oh, son of a cox, I was just about to say.
300.
It could have been worse.
There are two.
Art. Huh.
Yeah!
Alright, a vowel for you.
Oh. This is dumb. Alright, well, we solved the third letter.
300.
One. There's no H.
Gotta have commas.
Alright, a vowel. Yep, we got two letters for you. Let's get those up there.
Half car again.
You got it.
Oh my god. I know what it is.
Yeah?
I know what it is, yes. Now I know for sure.
Good for you. Still my turn.
I know.
This could be
700.
Let's see. Blasts and classes.
There must be some cheese.
All right.
I know the top one.
See. Yeah, still my turn. Shut up. Sucky's so much smarter than me.
Well, I will have to admit, those other two, I wasn't smart there about.
Well, I know. No parts on the top.
Player one is going to buy a bottle.
Oh, shit. God damn it! Oh, I forgot! Oh, I don't know why I went to buy a... Oh, my God. I know what it was on the Titan. I had a feeling what... I thought it was studying. Oh.
You want a great trip. Just listen to Jim.
You want a great... You're going to Athens, Zach.
Nice.
If you win.
Spend the day discovering ancient Greek ruins and the night sampling the vibrant nightlife. $8,000.
Yeah?
Not only did you win some cash, but you also picked up a prize along the way. Congratulations. We have a commercial break right now. We'll be back.
So you won. You won. God... This is just like Versus! Just like Versus.
Welcome
I screw
Titan.
Myself.
Spin the wheel as player one. You're
sweet! Getting a lot of trophies, though. Hate myself. I hate. Great!
It's high!
Great!
Player two?
Hi, Zach.
Okay, player two, see if you can solve the puzzle.
Really?
Oh, wait a minute.
Really? Really? I know what the second word is! I'm not telling you.
Well, fuck you.
Uh-oh.
What?
Okay,
watch this, Zach. Okay?
See if you can
study bite.
I won the mini game.
I still lost the game, so who gives a
shit?
Hey, why didn't you help me?
Oh wait, never mind. We're not done yet.
Oh crap.
The category for our next puzzle.
Oh, I can still win. Oh, sorry, Zach. I thought it was the last round. Round the house.
Player one.
I know what it is, but I think you got it. Yes.
Yeah!
The winner of that toss-up was player one, and they're going to give that wheel a spin.
Toss-up, bro. Man, I am just earning trophies like crazy.
The category for our next puzzle is food and drink.
Great.
Player one,
all right.
You'll start this round.
All right. Sweet, Zach. I get to start, Zach. Zach, I'm so excited. Okay.
600.
This gotta be an S, right? Nope. You suck cock, real boy. Okay. Okay. I'm sad. I'm going insane.
Yeah, you are.
Son of a car!
400. What the heck?
Great! You guessed something right.
Yes, thank you.
Yeah.
There is an M.
Really? Oh man! All right, this could win or lose right here.
The wheel a final spin. After you guess a letter in the puzzle, you have 15 seconds. To
solve. Great.
Vowels are worth nothing. Consonants are worth $1,000 plus whatever value I spin.
Great. really 400?
400.
All right.
Player two, we start with you.
Guess Lair.
Sorry.
Damn. All
right.
You got it. Vowels are worth zero, but you still have the...
I think I'm that top one.
Wow, alright, I don't know this one.
Player two.
Nice, I guess.
Yes.
Can't, well, I know the top one. But do you know what the whole thing is?
I don't know.
Player one?
Yeah, I know the top one too.
One of them. There
What's
you
the
go.
Bottom one?
Candy something.
Candy, I'm trying to figure out. I don't know. I'm trying to figure out different candies in this country.
Damn.
Huh. I don't know.
Nope.
Candy. God, oh my god. Candy.
My god.
Jesus, Zach. Wait, did you click F? I don't think that's one of the letters up there. An L, maybe? I don't know. I'm clueless. These people are watching this video right now, like, how can you not guess this right now, you know?
Yes, there is MP. All the vowels are gone, gang.
You're gonna ask something, so...
Player one?
Oh, damn it. I thought I know what the...
Sorry.
I thought I would know the bottom one, but there's no, iOS... I was gonna do I was gonna do candy aisle, but Oh, I know what it is! Yes!
No!
I just figured out what it was.
You won.
Go for it, player one.
Yes!
Oh shit, I dropped the controller.
Player
well,
one.
Good for you.
You ended up in second.
No! Oh, you won the game,
yes!
though.
Yes!
You won the game by $900.
Yep,
whatever, I got the last... Oh, wow. Tell you what, I'm still getting trophies like crazy. Oh, my God, I just got three trophies. Right here. A 2K. Well, I mean, at least I guessed the
good
last one.
So far, and now we want you to spin.
We're still going to play their
two.
Game.
Oh, great.
Wait, what do you mean, oh, great? Zach, what was that spin?
No, I clicked it as soon as that was up there.
Then how come it went down?
I don't know.
Alright,
well, alright, what do you
now
get?
We're looking for around the house.
I guess I can help you with this.
Okay.
Around the house.
Hmm. Okay, let's see.
We need three more consonants and a vowel.
Around the house.
What'd you use? Use common letters too. Okay.
Oh yeah, man.
Then now a vowel. I would put A.
Okay.
I would use A.
You can use your wild card here to choose an additional consonant.
Alright. I guess you could have an additional letter. Wait, oh wow, okay.
What
now
do you
let's
have
see.
To work with here?
Ha!
65 seconds to solve the puzzle.
I think I know what the bottom one is, and
yeah.
That's bowl. You can't do
crap.
That.
Oops.
You gotta figure out the top first.
I know.
Yeah, plenty of time.
I
can you click circle? Can you click circle, please? Thank
okay.
you.
Yeah, I know the bottom one, too.
It's not fancy. Huh. I know what the bottom one is.
Yeah, me too.
Use P. Okay. You? I don't think this is gonna be a punch bowl. I don't know. Punch bowl, yeah! Use it! Do it! Hey! Yeah. I thought it... I wasn't sure at first, you know?
Yeah.
I guess it was. So, you get a sports car!
Nice.
Sports
car,
$65,000! Alright, we're gonna play another game. And you won $77,500. That's a good amount of money there, Zach.
I wonder if I still won my trip to the...
Brazil?
The Athens.
Oh, Athens, probably.
Good night, everybody.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Here's how you did.
Man. Let's see. Yep. One trip to Athens, and then, of course, we didn't get to be Brazil, you know?
Yeah.
But, man, Athens, Zach, you get to go to Athens.
Yeah.
Zach, congrats.
Thank you.
And you got a sports car to take to Athens, too. Hey, look at that!
Maybe not drive it to the Athens, because it's just across the world.
I'll just fly it. Oh, I'm just gonna look at the different,
Was that the end of it?
Yeah. Let's see. No, we're gonna play another game.
I know. No, I mean, of the selection.
Oh, yeah. Alright. We're gonna do another game. I'm gonna keep my contestant.
Yeah, mine too.
Alright. Oh, wait. Stage selection. Where is it? There we go. Hollywood now. Here we go! Wow. Wow, 10,000 people like a year tried to do this show, but like only 600. Alright, here we go. Alright, Zach. Wheel!
Fortune!
Alright, here we are in Hollywood, California!
Yeah!
Hey!
We're Hollywood, Florida.
Look at that motorcycle!
Nice. Oh, nice.
Red carpet. Oh, she's like camouflaged into that carpet.
Yeah.
Okay, no, she's not. All right.
You're all terrific players, I bet. Get ready, we're going to do
He is spiffy.
Yeah.
So dreamy.
And Fana is beautiful.
On the board until someone rings she's even camouflaged into the curtain back
the
there.
Cross button to ring
oh, wait, what am I doing?
Is the category.
All right, this is showbiz.
Oh.
Got it.
Yeah, you got it.
Action movie. Welcome to Hollywood Stars.
Get ready, everybody. We're going to do one more toss-up here. This is worth $2,000. Landmark is what we're looking for this time.
Oh, God.
Great! Thank you! Oh, I know!
Yeah!
We've been here...
I clicked
many,
on the button this
We've been there many times, because there's a carnival, and it's also in GTA 5, too. Boom! Santa Monica Pier has the carnival there.
They'll spin first.
When's the last time we've been there?
God, it's been about 5 years or so.
Jackpot!
You must land on the jackpot wedge, guess a letter in the puzzle, and then solve it. And here's tonight's featured prize.
All right, what's the feature prize? We get to go to Scotland and watch men dress in skirts and listen to bagpipes. $9,500. Zach, think about it. Scotland? Holy crap.
Same name.
Start, player one.
Alright. Let's do this.
Come on, big money.
900. S. Huh, only one.
Woo!
I'm gonna take this time to buy a vowel. There's...
Hmm.
What is with those film machines?
Yeah.
Remember those? Yeah. Oh my god.
They still use those.
Yeah, for movies.
Yeah.
But how many do you see now? He says. Hey!
Free play for you.
Yes,
there is an arc. You've used up your free play, so this one or your one is going to buy a bottle. You know what?
Damn.
There's none of those.
Alright. No those. Who knows that?
Let's see.
You don't have any money anyway, so does it matter? You just got $2,500 if you solve this right. What you do?
No, I did not.
Sorry, sir. I like how I laugh like this. Alright. Oh, I already used that letter. Well, shit on my face. I was gonna pick T.
Uh-huh.
I already picked it. I forgot I did. Well, crap. God darn it.
300.
There's gotta be an N in there, is there?
There must be
some. Yes, there is.
How many?
Some N's.
Yeah.
Same name. Same name. Huh.
600.
Maybe an L?
Nope, sorry.
Nope.
Let's have your vowel. There is an P.
Ha!
I think I know the
third one. I know the third one, too. Oh, man, I don't.
You got it.
So what's the top one?
I think I know the second one.
Yeah, I know the second one. It's obvious. I'm trying to get as many money.
Oh, wait a minute. I know the full one now.
Great. I'm glad you do before you meet. Zach, I mean, I just want to give you credit of being smarter than me. Damn it! One in Scotland. So you say you know the top one, huh?
Yeah.
Hold on, I have time here. Oh, wait, no, I don't. Sure, both will bow on me.
600.
Spare. Oh wow, I don't have enough. Okay. Shit. I don't know. I'm gonna look so dumb right here. I know it. I know it's gonna be. Sugar and candy cane, huh? Alright, I'll give you that.
We have a house minimum of $1,000, so we'll give you that.
Well,
what did you drop?
Nothing. Nothing. I broke something of yours. No, I'm just kidding.
Okay, good.
This puzzle is called Hot. You will start player one.
Great, all right. Get that paw. 900. Please be lower, Zach.
Hi.
Yay.
Another same name.
You're trying to solve the puzzle.
Great.
I think I know the third one.
Yeah, I know the third one too. I know the second one!
Really?
He's like, since this really don't count for anything, you can help me.
Alright.
Ah.
I could be incorrect or right. I think the first one is Sonic.
Sonic. And Baby Boom It?
Yeah.
Is there a thing?
Oh, Joe, you put a...
Holy crap! Sonic, is that a thing?
I guess so.
Hey, thanks, Zach.
Hey, you said don't count, though.
Yeah, I know, it don't count, but I mean, just still thanks.
You're welcome.
Great!
Welcome to the mystery round.
Cool.
There are two mystery wedges.
Proper
name is the category.
Proper name.
Our spinner will be player two.
Right. Oh!
800.
Be an H, maybe?
Yes, there is an H.
Ah! I'm just kidding. I know what it is. I know what it is.
Are you serious?
No. Wish. Wild card!
Oops, okay.
Heck was that noise you made?
I don't know.
That was so stupid.
But funny, though. You gotta admit that.
No. I'd rather have a brain tumor than hearing that again. Oh, gift! What's the future gift? Oh, you're like a tell me? Yeah, okay. Oh, there's no S's! Whatever. Yo, S is that? Okay.
Oh!
You're there again!
Oh, my God, go to Scotland!
You're at 800 again.
So
yeah,
many,
I knew there was not going to be an N, you stupid, stupid bitch.
Did you say that there wasn't, you knew there was not going to be an N?
Yeah, there's not an N, I knew that.
Damn. 600. You got it.
Maybe I know the bottom one, maybe.
I don't.
So I'm going to buy a doll right now.
Huh.
I may know what the bottom... I think the bottom one is obvious. Or it could be ran or rat. God darn it, you know? But it could... Oh, no. Okay. Darn it! So there's no... You already picked N. I forgot about that. Never mind.
Could've been worse.
Lose a turn. We've gone bankrupt.
Yeah, it would've been even funnier.
At least I still
so,
got money.
So, hold on. Let me look at this guy. So.
600.
Rad, Raph, Rag, Jack, oh my God. Ram?
You know what?
Damn!
None of those, sorry.
I don't know.
Alright, a vowel for you. There is an E. That's it for vowels. They're gone.
I know who it is! Do you know?
No.
Alright, then you keep saying, I know who it is now.
Well, good for you.
Because I saw her on some... I saw her on some show the other day.
Really?
Yeah.
No.
You're going to guess something?
Sorry.
Do you know what it is?
No.
Alright, then you can give it to me.
Go on, pick up that gift bag.
You can give it to me. I will tell you right now. I will tell you right now.
What?
Sorry,
I lost
a turn. Oh, you lost a turn anyway. Okay, I know what it is, okay? Because
yeah.
I saw on some show the other day. Watch this.
Player one is going to solve. Let's see if they get it.
What'd you get wrong?
Oh! Rachel Ray!
I don't even know who that is.
You don't know who that is?
No.
You're a stupid idiot.
No, I seriously don't.
I'd like to solve the puzzle.
We've still got a lot of
I saw her in some YouTube video the other day.
I never heard of her.
Wow, I can't believe you haven't heard of her before. Why not?
Because I haven't.
You're
okay?
A stupid doo-doo cock.
Sure.
Minigame, Zach!
Alright.
Oh, great, it's this again.
I hate these
great.
Things.
Let's take a look at what the contestant gets.
CDPO. Oh, great! Not gonna buzz in. You do it first.
Oh, alright.
The
I won the last mini game anyway. I'm happy.
No.
Okay. Oh my god. It's a thing, Zach.
I know it's a thing. Okay, let's see.
This music.
Yeah.
I can't believe it. Oh wait.
Oh, great. Well,
you're good for that time.
Uh-oh, better luck next time.
Yeah, I don't know this.
Guess what? Screw you!
It's not the right answer.
Jukebox! What? Man. When's the last time I seen one of those?
Well, apparently, sadly, you don't see those too often no more.
Man.
Category for our next puzzle
those
is...
Those things are awesome, the jukeboxes.
Great! Right. Thank you! Oh, what's the prize puzzle, Zach? Let's get ready to see this. Oh, okay. Not yet.
Okay. 500.
There's not an S!
Yeah.
S! Whatever. Damn it.
Thank the Lord.
900.
Okay. Could there be an N maybe?
There must be some N.
Great, some? Cool.
Did you just call me son?
I said great some.
Oh.
Wow, Zach. You need hearing aids.
I do not.
Wow, stop giving that big money game.
An L maybe?
Yes, there is an L.
God damn you. Fuck.
What did I foul?
You must have your vowel. Player, there is an L.
Cock! Oh, there's only one. Oh, wow, alright. It's a place.
I'm gonna buy another one.
Let's have your vowel. You got it.
I know what the top is.
Yeah, I do too.
I would love if you would turn it over to me sooner or later. Like, please. Great! Okay.
Damn it.
600. Two.
Oh, my nose.
Huh. Huh.
Whoa, card.
Great!
Yeah!
The wild card is yours.
Huh, alright. Is it my turn yet?
Well, we'll see.
I hate sitting maybe? Here.
No, well, God, it's your turn now.
God, thank the Lord. And watch, I'm gonna get wrong. I know I'm gonna get wrong. I know I'm... Oh, you son of a... God! Lord. Zach, I can't believe you didn't pick H yet. Even you said you knew what the top one was! And you didn't pick H? You are a special kind of
person. Then how did I know what the top one was?
How come you didn't click H?
Vowels are gone now.
If you knew what the...
Because I was thinking about other letters.
Yeah, but if you know what a word is, why not guess it? Wow.
I don't know it.
Wow. I'm trying to figure out what the bottom one is first. Let me see. Dial, file, guile, Kyle, mile. Oh man. Mon. Huh.
Oh, I know it.
Good for you. Okay, you suck, cock.
500.
Okay. Mad. Mag. Oh, I know it.
Oh, damn it.
No, I gotta just guess it.
Yeah, you got it.
Magnificent mile.
See, I knew that too.
But did you get...
No.
Okay, good.
But I did, but like I
you
said,
won the last game. I need to win this.
You get to go to Chicago.
Great, I get to visit Josh. That bitch. He's watching this right now. So Josh, expect me to come to your door in the next maybe 2-3 weeks now. So I got money to get an airline ticket too.
We'll be back after this.
Just smack that bitch in the face. Oh my god. If he's watching this and he's just like, what? Why? Food and drink great! It's an S, right? Two S's.
Let's see. You said the H, right?
No. No, absolutely not. There's an R, watch. See? We won, though. That's crap.
Let's see. There's gotta be a C, maybe?
No.
Oh my god!
Now, let me tell you something, Zach. There is definitely gonna be a T.
Oh my god! Uh-oh.
Let's see.
Hmm. Oh my god! Seriously?
I'm gonna tell you, there's gonna be an A.
Yeah, good for you. What?
What? Look at how many I guess.
Let's see who guessed the letters.
Oh my god. Yeah, you...
Okay. All right, you can help me solve here.
Player one.
Screw you. You're on your own.
No.
Yes.
You can help me here.
All right, fine. Okay.
Oh wait. Foul. A foul fa.
No way. No way.
A foul fa.
Oh my god. Are you that stupid?
Yes.
And you say I'm stupid?
Absolutely. Sore. Sorry. Sorry, Oats.
I'm sorry.
It's not
right.
It's not right.
Well, I don't know it, so.
Really? You're not gonna take any guesses? Hey, I got. Oh, man, damn it! Okay, so, I did get the top one right, but I spelled it wrong. Alfalfa? You know?
Yeah.
I put out. I was thinking you silent P's, you know?
Yeah.
Alfalfa. Hey, I got the. I kind of got the top one right. It said alfalfa
it's time
sprout.
For the third toss up. $3,000.
Yeah, I don't like. That food anyway, so
yeah, this is gross.
And here we go.
Oh god, not this.
There one.
Okay. Oh, I think you got it already.
No, I don't.
Seriously?
And that's not a person too. I was thinking crab too. Booster crib? Oh, fuck! Oh, you couldn't click X?
No.
Yeah, who could have guessed? Well, so much for that.
I knew it was club.
Category for this one is...
It seriously won't give you
I didn't have time to click it.
There were 3 seconds right there! You kidding me? Okay, for a sec. What are you laughing about?
500.
You're an idiot. You're an idiot.
Would it be an M, maybe?
You're a stupid bitch. Check this out, okay? I'm gonna show you what word letter is up there. I almost said word. Oh, I kind of said word. Ah! Okay. Watch, there's gonna be an S. There's no S.
Oh! Damn, dude. Careful,
that kind of hurt.
Oh, no shit, dude.
Ow.
500.
Is your head okay?
No!
There's gotta be H, right? No, there isn't.
You are a stupid idiot! Uh-oh!
Oh,
it's boy, the here final we go.
Spin!
All right, let's
great! This is where the loser
is.
Sweet. No, I'm definitely not going to solve this early. You are out of your mind, dude. How much money would you get for the final spin? $6. Okay, whatever.
$600. Give us a letter, player one.
Better than nothing.
There's no ace!
Let's see.
Alright!
Is there a C? There are no C's.
I can't.
Yes, there is an
R.
Okay, 15 seconds.
No, absolutely not. I don't know what this is.
Player two?
A D maybe?
Nope.
Sorry. Seriously, Zach? Why don't you pick common letters first?
Excuse me, Jim.
It's no T! You want to solve?
No, I don't know this.
Okay.
Player one.
Watch this, Zach. There is definitely going to be an O.
There are two. Vowels are worth zero, but you still have
I think I know the bottom one.
I think I know what the bottom is. Oh, wait. No, Ashley knows that because there's no M's anymore.
Oh, shit.
Well, I was thinking broom, but. Is that you going to guess something?
Oh, sorry.
Do you know the top one yet?
No, I do not.
Player one.
I have no clue yet.
There is an L and 15 seconds starting now.
I'm trying to.
Player one.
Living. I don't know.
Alright, let's see. Froom.
Joe's just standing up now.
Cork. God darn it! How many more
hints? Yes, there is an F. Now you have 15 seconds to try to solve the puzzle if you wish.
Do you know this?
I think I do.
God darn it.
Yes!
I was hoping you wouldn't guess. I actually knew what the second word was after you guessed,
Second place is not a bad place.
Hey, I won this game, though.
Damn it.
I'm happy. See, I knew what the second word was after you picked, what was it? F?
Yeah.
And I was hoping, Zach, don't you pick P. Don't you pick P.
Well,
don't you pick P. You know, I was like, damn it. But
well, there's no.
Might as well get
it's okay. You can help me here. Damn, I am just nailing the trophies. Alright! The game was saving. I couldn't spin.
I think that's what happened to me.
Yeah.
Yes.
I guess let me know now.
Alright. We've got our envelope now. It's this place.
Great.
Oh, you
know. R-S-T-L-N-E.
Oh, crap.
Oh, damn. I think I know what the bottom is.
Really? Because I don't.
No?
No.
Let's
see.
Shit.
Let's see.
Huh. Huh. Alright, I know what the second one is.
Yeah, I think I know the bottom one too.
Yeah, it's forest.
Yeah.
And then rain. Alright. Oh, I know it is! I know it! I know
yeah,
I know
I
know
now.
Amazon rainforest. took a little bit.
Yeah.
You!
Yeah!
Oh,
there you go.
Final puzzle soft! And I win a motorcycle, man!
And also a trip to Chicago.
Yeah, I get to go to Chicago too. I get to go to Chicago and meet Josh. Beat the shit out of him. 65,450. Josh, if you're watching this right now, I love you, but you know what? You're such a child. Yes!
Thanks for playing. Come back soon.
Thank you!
Bye.
Man, God, look at the yellow car, though. Alright, so that was Wheel of Fortune. Tomorrow you will see some Family Feud. Zach, it was, hey, we won both, we each won the game.
Yeah.
So that's good, right?
Right.
Alright, that's it.